What's going on, guys? Welcome to another episode of the Train for Victory series. We're in bodyweight gym right now, as you can see. We're going to take you through an arms workout. All right, guys, it's going to be a classic old school arms workout. All right, this is actually my second week doing this session, so everything that you guys are going to see us doing, it's been designed by Jan, so we're going to follow everything that we did last week. We're going to get a sick pump.
Special.
It's going to be good, alright guys, so...
You're going to see someone getting stronger.
We're going to pick some numbers today, so hopefully you guys will enjoy it.
We came to get wild and get buck. Came to rock the house and get drunk. From the floor to the ceiling, go nuts. Any sign of destruction's on the
left. We're going to start with the rope pull down. We're going to do two different variations. One with the open up, pretty squeeze of the triceps. Anything between 8 to 15 reps. And then superset with close grip, pretty the triceps out there. So let's work. Ready?
I got
it customized.
Are you customized?
Customized.
I might customize mine. Looks good.
Old school arm workout. So we got the old school trousers, old school cuts, old school classic.
And new school, world class.
Soon. Number 1.
Number 1. Woo.
Keep the same way.
I'll let you decide.
Minimum 8 anyway. Guys, if you want to try this, if you get If you feel the pump for a week, don't blame me. Blame him. All right?
Blame him for those peaks or those vices. Not my fault, it's his fault. He's doing 27s over there. And curls, like it's peanuts.
So we did that from triceps, triceps and biceps. Just to get that crazy good pump. You know, we already did triceps in the first exercise. We do triceps again. And that triceps is the two-thirds of your arm. So if you want a bigger arm, like you want, make sure you smash those triceps. Of course, kill your biceps, but don't neglect your triceps. So we're gonna do a full working set of this. That was the first one. Yeah, let's smash it.
We came to get wild and get buck. Came to rock the house and get drunk. From the floor to the ceiling, go nuts. Any sign of destruction's on us. My adrenaline's pumping, feel it all in my veins. Don't worry, percussions, then stay out the way. Like a lineman rushing to take them out of the game. Got the party jumping.
Come on. Yeah. Oh,
yeah.
Huh?
Yeah, what's going on?
Did 27. Last week I did 4 sets of 27 kilos of the dumbbells. 6 sets with that. I normally can do 30 kilos without doing this. So today, I want to beat the numbers. So I want to try to do 30 kg dumbbell curl after doing this. The aim is to do minimum 8. And I'm going to do as much as possible without Jan helping.
I won't help at all.
That's the goal anyway. So I got my music on. From Eminem. You know it's going out. Type of pump burn that you just want to slap somebody for no reason. That's how I feel. I just want to slap. No, you don't. I just want to slap something. God, the burn is ridiculous. So
one day my vice will be like that. One day.
Yeah, we did that. Dedication, head work. Obviously, the heavier you go, the form is not going to be 100% clean. So please, before anyone go crazy on the form, understand. Once you go heavy, heavy, your form is going to be 80-85%. It's not going to be 100%. But the more you do it, the more you get used to the weight. 85% is going to turn to 100%. And who knows, one day this could be a warm-up. So I'll just say out there, before you guys go crazy, please.
It's a thing to consider. If you hit a plateau with your weight, and you cannot move past the weight, and you've been there stuck for months, let's try, let's put a bigger weight, even though the form is not 100%, but you're gonna get used to bigger weight, then go back to small weight, see what happens. I can guarantee the weight will feel lighter and you will control it much better. It's a lot of mental stuff in there, but that's the way how to move through plateaus as well.
It's just like food. If you eat, it's like when you start a diet, for example, you go from eating 3 meals to 6 meals a day. The first week is like, oh shit, 6 meals is too much. 2 weeks later, 6 meals is nothing. Because you get used to it. The same approach with the weight. come on. Breathe, yeah? Four, easy money. Five, come on. Six, pancake, come on. Easy. Seven, let's go. Eight, are we working? Come on. I'm not touching, I'm not touching. Woo. Come on, come on. All the way up, all the way up, come on, all the way up, all the way up, all the way up, breathe, yeah. Breathe, yeah. Come on. Come on, 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 three, go. Four, yeah, come on, come on. Yeah. Let's go. Let's go, come on. Are we working? We're working, we're working. Come on. That's it, come on. That's it, come on, bro, come on. Come on, everything, everything. Squeeze, squeeze. Come on, come on. You got them one more. You did it, though, you did it.
That's good, that's good.
Yeah. This is just an example of what we explained. First time doing 27.
Ever. First time ever.
The phone was not 100%, but it still did it. Still smashed it. Now the muscle is it knows how it feels. Next week, it's going to be better.
The phone was 10%, but the pump is, two, is 200.
You can more laps.
More laps, more, yeah, more chest, more jaw, more everything.
Everything. Come on. Squeeze. Yeah. Not please, not nothing. Just go. Like a lightweight, just go together. That's it. Let's get that extra four. Come on. Come on, we're not counting, man. It's a pleasure. Come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So what do we do here is seated skull crushers or tricep extensions with a dumbbell. It's my favorite, which I do since I started, since 13 years ago. Thanks to my friend Chichi. Hey. So it's perfect for the inner tries. It's very strong exercise of mine. And then we're gonna superset it with some hammer toe, which is Ab's specialty. He's doing some mad weights over there. I'm gonna try to catch up as much as I can. And let's kill it.
Come on. That.
Ooh.
So there's two parts to this, as you can see. This one, I don't like it. I hate it. But I love how it feels because it adds some thickness to the triceps.
Yes.
That's Jan's favorite.
I love this one and I hate that one.
And then the armor.
That's
it. I love it.
We can see. We can see a little bit. Like, the weight might be like blue. You like it.
I'm not going heavy on the triceps. That's my limit for overhead. I don't usually do this unless if I train with someone, because I just don't feel confident enough, just in case. So if you're like me, have a training partner and use the opportunity to do exercises that you don't normally do on your own, like this one. Come on. Just go. Go. Go, come on. Go, all the way up. All the way up. Come on. Squeeze. Squeeze. Everything. One more. Come on. All the way up now, come on. Last exercise, that's it. All the way up, slow down. All the way up, slow down, come on. All the way up, 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 slow down, come on. One more. That's all of everything, come on. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Yes.
Man, can you imagine? Look at this
without
having
any weight
now.
You know, the thing about having a training partner, you can make him or her do something and they're suffering. You're like, come on, come on. And then when it's your turn, you're thinking, ah, shit, man. Why? What was the point?
What was the point? The point is to get the pump.
I'm going to suffer as well.
You're my fault? Let's drop. Now let's go A to B. Bottom to the middle. Let's go. It's nothing for you. Let's go. Go. Come on. Yeah. Now to the last one. Up and down, up and down. Let's go. Two. Three. Four. Five. Come on. Three more. Two more. One more. And slow. And slow. And slow. Now, Sergio, let's
shit.
Go.
Woo! Okay, I can't even, man.
The pump.
Shit.
Lovely set, bro.
Shit.
Damn.
I'm glad we done. Where's Mr. Classic? Is it done?
Yeah.
All right, guys, so, arms done, arms destroyed.
That's it.
As you guys can see, the pump.
Yeah, it did, yes.
You
yes.
can see.
Yeah, let me show something. I don't know.
It was
how to unangle him.
As you can see, off season. It's an off season, and myself has just recently started prep. All right, guys. So a lot of things has happened since the last few episodes. It's been a week and a half now since I've been on prep.
You're getting stronger.
We're getting stronger. We're pushing numbers. We beat some numbers from last week. And so we're potentially getting ready for the Arnold Classic, guys. So. You know, I'm not going to say too much. I'm going to keep more info for the next video. So yeah, so okay, right now, we're 10 and a half weeks out of the Arnold Classic. Fingers crossed, you know, we never know what could happen. But our eyes on the prize as the current champion. I feel like I have responsibility to go there and defend my title. So Jan is going to help me, as always, push myself in the gym.
I'm not sleeping, he's getting ready. Dedication at the highest level.
You know this, man. And the thing is that it's been 3 weeks now that we actually had a full arm session. Okay, because arms is now one of my strong points in my physique. Because last year when we were prepping, well, it's definitely not. And when we were prepping, we were doing arms at the end of back session last year. So this year we're going to focus on having a full arm session, smash both triceps and biceps to make sure the next time I step on stage, you know, my arms, triceps and biceps, they look fuller, rounder.
Pillowy.
With the shoulders and the chest give it a better 3D look. So we're going to take you guys through this journey for the next 10 and a half weeks of prep for the Arnold Classic.
It's going to be something else.
It's going to be special. So if you guys enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up, give us a follow, subscribe, you know. And if you want to try this session set by set, please be ready to feel the pain for at least 5 to 6 working days, all right, guys? So I did that last week and I just recovered 2 days ago. So, you know. So, yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed. ARNOLD Classic. Fingers crossed, we're coming. Boom.